Hello. Oh my goodness. Hello everybody. Welcome to the finale stream of Ratchet and Clank Going Commando. So, without further ado, I suppose we should begin. I'm kind of tired, so I don't know how good this will actually be. Bab. Planet Yeetle. And, making sure that the, mic is not muted this time. Because I've had a bad issue with, the mic being muted, and then I'll load it up, and it'll be, like, making noise, so I'll have to switch mics and stuff like that. I did have to switch mics, but I noticed that the mic was muted at the very beginning of the stream, as opposed to 2 hours in, like, whenever I was streaming Deadlocked a week ago. So, this planet is chock full of Neopets, if I remember correctly, so we're gonna be using the Plasma Coil a lot.
This receiver bot can hypnotize other robots. To hypnotize another robot, aim, then press circle.
Oh, so this one is just going from robot to robot. Did it. So I think that this way, yeah, there's stuff this way. I'm just going this way because I'd rather upgrade the plasma coil if I can. Because I don't get to do the thing. Probably have to just, oh my goodness, I shot over it. This thing just probably best for me to try to angle my shots so that way there are, I'm hitting two enemies at once. I think this is the way I go? No. Where do I go? Oh, I just saw it open. Understandable game. Have a nice day. Just continue playing. I don't get any ammo for any of the relevant guns. Guess it doesn't matter though. I just realized exactly what I have to do. I don't know why Ratchet thinks that using a robot to kill protopets is the right call. Oh, they explode when you hit them. I thought that one just got eaten by the proto pit. Mom just texted me. I should go into this. And there's so many of them. Oh yeah, that's why this gun is amazing. This gun doesn't care how many of them there are, it will just hit all of them. That is not what I wanted to do. No. I have to refight all of those guys. This thing gets experience fast, though. Yeah, we're gonna be running back here every time we die a lot, just to make sure that we have ammo for this thing, because this thing is, as you can tell, pretty good. You know? So, not going to have that thing happen again that happened last time. We're just gonna go behind their cover and kill them. You thought your cover protected you, but in reality it was just hindering your ability to actually fight back. I don't suppose that I can just, you know, run away. Oops. If you guys weren't expecting that, and you knew about that jump, you need to watch me more, because I didn't know about that jump, and I immediately fell off, but I suck at platforming games. I'm literal proof that a Nintendo fanboy, can suck at platforming games. I don't feel like actually aiming. This is the first non-vehicle flying enemy that doesn't immediately die to, like, being shot. Oh my goodness. It's so close. I can't even remember what it's like upgraded, but I think it's good. It's probably good. It's a really good game. I don't know what my favorite is. My favorite is probably Deadlock, but that game is really short, so it's really hard for me to actually justify it. But controlling Ratchet in that game feels so good. And that might also just be because I'm bad at controlling Ratchet in not Deadlock games. Because I'm not very good at this game. Oh, 100%. I will agree with you 100% over that. Anything before Size Matters, and even Size Matters, I was like, yeah, that's fun. But it's super short. But I don't like the Futures games, because I'm just like, I really just wanted to use Clank for the entirety of Crack of Time. It didn't feel like a Ratchet and Clank game to me, if you know what I mean. Because, like, even in Deadlock, it's like Clank plays a semi-vital role in that game, so you're just like, okay. Meanwhile, the future games, it's more like, oh, you're trying to find Clank, where's Clank, where's Clank? And then in hey, we didn't mess up the jumps this time. But in, like, A Crack in Time, you learn where Clank is, and, like, you're still looking for Clank as Ratchet, and you're just like, okay, so now the player knows where Clank is. This world, I will say this world specifically has too many continue points, but like, did they take out some or all of them? Because if, like, they took out, like, I've had two or three continue points already, and I'm not very far into the world, if I remember this world correctly, which I probably don't. It's been too long since I've actually finished this game. Whenever enemies are infinitely spawning like this, especially whenever I don't know where to go. This might be just one of those, you have to defeat all the enemies rooms. I see. Hopefully I don't die while doing this. If I don't remember this pattern at all. Thank you for the follow, Brian Green. If I'm not very good at this, I'm trying to go. Oh, I did it. Okay. Killed me. Oh, I'm back here. Eef, I guess I can get ammo. I have to text my mom back. We're gonna keep doing this thing. Cause I like how the plasma coil's trading us in this section of the game. I think the plasma coil is just a great weapon in general. Can I go up here? I can. Is there any point to? Nope. That wasn't there last time. Alrighty then. Me being somewhat smart for once. Yeah, it is definitely easy. Well, thank you for stopping by. And thank you so much for following. It actually means a lot to me. I'm really bad at these things. I almost made a mistake, but I did it first try. Thank you. How do I want to deal with this? All the two left. No. F. Alright, now that I'm done messaging people and being dumb. I have to go through all this again, don't I? This is why I didn't want to do this yesterday. It is. It's probably like the box of Neopets away from leveling up. Leveled up. Oh, there's a Megacorp vendor right here. I don't remember how I literally just died here. Oh yeah, I had no health when I came up here.
This is it, the Protobet duplication room.
I'm sorry I'm late. I had some trouble with the guards.
No problem. You're just in time. Okay, let's see if this thing works.
She is trying to tell us something.
Bye now. Enjoy the Hygienator. Remember, you bought it from Steve. Steve McQuark. Indeed. Now that I've sold my 1,000,000th Hygienator, I can finance the comeback of the greatest superhero who ever lived, Captain Quark! All I need now is a new galaxy with a new fan base so I can rescue them from a new disaster!
But
sir, I do not understand.
Mr. Fizzwidget!
This is bad.
All right, just what the is going on?
Allow me to explain. I'm about to save the galaxy from the Protopets, and you are about to become public enemy number one! Oh, and two and three. Guards! Seize them! Smile! It's showtime! Citizens of Bogon, I am Captain Quark. I come to you in this, your darkest of hours, to shine the flashlight of justice on your galaxy.
Flashlight of justice?
As you know, a living menace called the Protopet has been set loose in your galaxy. But fear not,
Bogonites. That's adorable.
I, Captain Quark, have caught the perpetrators. Yes, good citizens, these are the masterminds behind Megacorp's experiment with death. And now, with this, super electro gadget I invented, I will end the Protopet threat once and for all.
That's my elixir morph. I invented.
Stay tuned, dear viewers, as I amplify the signal from this helixo thingy and render every Protopet in the galaxy completely harmless. Allow me to demonstrate.
Does that elixomorph actually work?
It used to. I could probably fix it.
Come on, Clank. Let's get it back.
Alright. Oh, there is a vendor. I don't actually know what the strategy is for killing this thing, so we might be stuck here for a little bit, which is fine. because this is going to be an extremely short stream. Yeah, I expected this. I was trying to charge boots. That was close. Oh no! Oh, I got straight into it. Oh, this fight takes forever. Wow, that was 13 minutes. So there's a good chance the stream is going to be at least an hour, at least. So, alright. I guess that this can be Lancer, and this can be, this thing. Wait, why is the thing not doing the thing it's supposed to? That actually kinda kills the fight, because it didn't do the shocky thing. That is like the only reason to use the gun. It's because it's very good at killing waves of small enemies. Ooh. keep making it to the last floor. Ugh. How effective is this thing? It's like a less effective, but it's a shorter, it's like a more effective yet shorter range lancer. Yeah, Lancer does like nothing. Yeah, I wasn't doing that thing last fight. Are you just suddenly not doing the thing again? What? Like, this gun is just randomly not working. Stop targeting the Neopets. I want to target the mutant one. No, I'm so close. I'm so close to being able to do it. Oh yeah, let me buy the ammo for this thing. Oh, I did it. Okay. So that plan failed. I feel like I just need to play better in real world. And I feel like I should save my rocket launcher for the final stage of the fight. Because, it's like the fastest way to get through. Large number of enemies. Hello? Shoot the boss. Know you with range. Why is nothing working? I think the super loud stuff is echoing through my mic. I should probably turn the sound down on my actual headset. Because the fact that there's no health packs on any of these platforms is probably the hardest part about it. Oh, I know what that is. You are literally useless, and I think that the bomb is one of these things. That's not what I wanted to do. So literally every weapon in this game is better than a Lancer. I should probably have tried to dodge better, but like, oh my goodness. It's time to jump. I did not get the GPD. I don't know what that is. Off the top of my head, it's been a very long time since I've actually beaten this game. Oh no, I haven't been dying because of ammo issues. I've been dying because I'm bad at this game. Instead of jumping there. Like, simple mistakes like that are the reason I'm dying a lot, not me running out of ammo. I also haven't bought the bouncer, which is like, I think the way that I normally would kill this thing. You know, it's just the order I'm using the weapons is making it so that I'm not actually having issues with running out. I'm waiting to use the rockets until the last platform so I can just melt through the last platform, because the last platform is the hardest. I also realized the Lancer is actually useless. Also, the plasma storm, it's been bugging out. Like it's doing this instead of actually doing what the gun is supposed to do. And it's not just a visual bug either, as that kind of proves. No, there's plenty of ammo to go around in the fight. That's exactly what I thought it was. I don't have the shield charge either. Yeah, no, I've not been doing a very good job of getting bolts in this place, in this run. I didn't know you could do that. I should probably just go back to the ice planet and get some more ice crystals. work on upgrades and stuff like that. Get the shield charger and stuff. But and also get at least the 250k armor. I have seen it change direct course that quickly. Dealing with Proto Punch? Oh my goodness. Might try to upgrade the lava gun, but if I remember correctly, the upgraded lava gun is not the same as the lava gun, and that's like the thing that actually upgrade it. Oh, I'm not actually doing damage to it. That's not what I wanted to do. Excuse me. That was stupid. It wasn't doing what it's actually supposed to do. Have to hope the tanks don't kill me. Yeah.
You did it! It's okay. This is the real Mr. Fizz Widget. Quark had him tied up in a supply closet all this time.
Gentlemen, you have my most profound gratitude.
It was nothing, sir. I'm just sorry we couldn't get the Helixomorph back. What do you suppose is wrong with it?
I don't know. It could take months of research and...
The battery is in backwards.
Oops.
Imbecilic to the very last. down, boy.
I just have to amplify the device with Megacorp's TV transponders, and that should cure the other protopets.
Clank? Uh-oh. It's okay. I can fix her. I promise.
That's it for the game. I think I'll just play some New Game Plus for the stream. But, I'll take a moment to open the Twitch page and put a timestamp, because this will be the end for YouTube. I'll play some New Game Plus, because I don't want stream to only last an hour. But, is it for YouTube?
So, what do you like to do for fun? Oh, my goodness.
So, whatever happened to Quark?
I heard he was working at Megacorp.
So, you fellas new here? You boys should sign up for the new Probomatic. That little baby cleans you something fierce. I just got done testing the full body waxinator. I am personally sporting a smooth chassis, and there are no tags on my luggage. All right then. Catch you later.
Subject 23A. Please report immediately for crotchetizer testing.
Well, duty calls.
All right. I need clean up in my room. And yeah, definitely working in quotation marks. It's going backwards to the world, so that means that we should be about at the end of credits? All of the naughty dogs. No sheep were home to the making of this game, for the most part. That one, the one that was, had it coming.
Fellas, nice and tight now. So you tested this, right? Oh, wait, that's why I'm here. Oh, one more thing.
Alright. And timestamp. Alright. Now that